Is it so hard?
How to create a natural to bold lip makeup look with the Dior Backstage Lip Palette. Senses. For a natural lip look, use one of the three top shades of the palette. En route, I'm using the beige gloss. For a medium lip look, apply one of the three shades in the middle of the palette. They have a satin finish, and en route I use the rosewood satin shade. If you want to go bolder, try one of the matte shades on the bottom of the palette. And be creative, I played with the dark berry shade to create an ombre, applying it on the middle part of the lip and then blending out with a lip brush. There are many ways to create makeup with this palette. Easy to wear, easy to combine, no mistakes possible. Et voilà!